Hey, it's Kylie Havens in the Wowo newsroom with your top stories. Several state officials are trying to keep Carrier in Indiana. A Fort Wayne man has been convicted for attempted murder, and we've got some warm temperatures on the way. All this and more coming up this afternoon on Wowo and all day long on Wowo.com.